Hi, my name is James Bartley with Solar Piled Driver. This is a video on what to expect. Right now behind me, you can see that I've got a site that we're getting ready to drive some piles on. The piles are already laid down, and there's stakes on either end of each row that string lines are going to go up for. We typically try to keep those string lines about a foot off the ground. And really, what we're looking for is just to have something as a front reference so the pile doesn't get out of frame. So basically, you can see on this particular site, there's pretty good drop. Depending on your product and what the elevation is that you're allowed to drop, we typically try to keep it level. We'll use a laser level. We have a laser level to field laser to keep it level. But if it's, you know, for us, most of the projects, if it's over 2 foot, you're probably going to want to basically stay with the slope of the earth. So you'll see stake on this side, and a string line pulled as tight as you can. And then what we'll do is we'll drive that first post down, mark it, measure it, and then basically whatever that measurement is, we'll put them on all the other posts, and pretty much you'll get a nice following the slope of the earth type look, or at least it's one linear plane, but it is following the slope of the earth. Our goal is to do a straight array if at all possible, but this is a pretty typical scenario of what we'll roll up and see. We'll see your piles already laid out. We'll see stakes in the ground and marks on the ground and string lines already up. Ready to just start rocking and rolling. So let's look at some aerial footage just to give you a better example of this. All right, thanks.